your fucking your jawline just widened like immediately. Waspy as fuck, like. Battle Royale. Fucking plan.
Gas is closing on your position.
Planning weekends in the Hamptons, like. Yep. No. I see you, you little bastard. I see you.
Hostile UAV in the area. Stronghold located. Targets are marked on your attack map. Thank you.
fucking kidding me, I can't jump on that.
Stun grenade here.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone. Got a loadout drop inbound.
Requesting recon, overhead.
Copy that. UAV is on station. Be advised, UAV is exiting the AO.
Yeah, it'd probably be hefty enough, I'd say. could well be. Kind of, yeah, do like a full refresh, kind of. Call it a patch. Yeah, there is, yeah. You little rat. Oh, I'm coming back for you, cunt. I ain't coming back for you. Camping the rappel. I'm coming back for him.
You're in the gulag. Fight for your chance to redeploy.
Soldiers, four of you are in my arena. The last two standing will leave it.
Loot over here.
All right, then. So I'm surprised you got the games in, to be honest. Yeah. That's the thing. That's what I don't understand. He's more into good games, like. Stop.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
It might be. I don't know. Sometimes they do it the next day. For the, for the season updates. So I'm not sure. It might be. It would be weird if they, both them and Apex would go the same day.
Moving here.
Not that, I mean, they're a big threat to Call of Duty, but it's just like, why would you bother? Yeah. Yeah, you were saying, yeah, the fucking, Hitler Youth League.
You made the top 25. Nicely done.
Hostile UAV in the area.
I didn't. Yeah, played the first one right, but I couldn't be honest with the slog, to be honest with you. Yeah, the first one was too long, and apparently the second one's longer, and I was like, yeah, I don't know about that, no. Yeah, like... Yeah. They did the same thing with San Andreas when they was like, yeah, no, you gotta keep him healthy, and it's like, I can't. Like, I just want to play the game. I don't want to fucking... can barely keep myself fucking going here, like... I played the... demos for the last two. And then one of them, I think, ended up on Game Pass or something. I played that a little bit, but I haven't bought one in a couple of years now. Maybe three years, 4 years, something like that. They're just dog shit, like... Yeah, it's sad. There's definitely a market, I think, for somebody to come in, though, and put a proper game together. Yeah, I saw something on IGN. They showed, like, a preview video of it. I don't even know who's making it, though.
Moving to my mark.
That's all we need, like. Just that game again. Reskin us and where we go.
Yes!
Solo dub. Yeah.
Yes!
I clutched it as well at the end, man. I got so lucky. The gas was gonna get me. I killed one guy and I had to creep for his bag and he had two sulfur vibes and a gas mask and it saved me. Oh! Yeah.